Hello everyone, I'm back again with Evil Dead Regeneration Boomstick Buddies. Yeah. Actually, been going through the game a lot faster than I thought I would, all things considered. It's kind of weird. I'd have hated to pay $60 for this game back in the day and already be at the end of it in the space of about 4 to 6 hours. But anyway, I've been having a good time with it, enjoying the hell out of it. So without any further ado, let's get a little further. See how things go.
Fuck.
Damn son of a... Okay. So we're back in the good old abyss. Skip this long ass cutscene. Wait through another cutscene that I cannot afford through. Big boomstick. The page. Back this way. Back legend is all this rolling grind is horrible. Yeah, go back to the chainsaw. Jump. I actually probably need to go back to this. So there is a set amount of them. I guess I just need to worry about killing a set amount and then start worrying about everything else. Spawning.
Suck on that.
Adios. Suck on.
This way. Facing the dead? Who even says that? Sorry. with that stupid bullshit. Quit the bullshit. Okay. Anyway.
No more games!
You can do so much cheese in this game. What now?
Hey, Ugly just called. He wants his face back.
Toast, Ugly. See you in hell. Job, Stubby.
Shut up, Stubby.
You won't be needing this anymore!
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt.
Hey, still home.
Good riddance.
Chucking shit. Come down here.
Damn, that felt good.
I'll kick you in the nuts.
Hurry up! Before this wolf stomps my face!
Not too shabby.
How this thing has seemingly endless range. I wish. Well, there we go. Yes, I would like to save. Thank you. Donkey, donkey. Not donkey, donkey.
On that.
I'll
see you in hell.
Hey, Ugly. Nice. Yeah, you're back to full health and full rage.
You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
Okay, what next? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to jump down there.
Before you're right, words.
Zack can hear you.
Not gonna lose your head over.
Oh, now they won. Ooh. Room of blood. Isn't this adorable?
You know it. I'm allowing you to tag along so I can get even with Reinhardt.
Is that so?
Yeah. Soon as I get my payback on that sadistic quack, I'm gonna cut you loose. Sayonara, baby!
I'm gonna bust out crying when that happens. Really.
So yeah, pointless hallway. And abrupt camera angles change. That's a copious amount of blood. More copious amounts of blood. Sank in this fire. Hey! Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that the best you got?
Hook me a big one!
That had to hurt. Nice work, Shorty.
Okay. Oh, there's one. Who the fuck? Oh, I can do that for days. Hey! Come here. Thank you.
So, is she hacked?
Not for you, lover boy.
Come on, stand up. Come on, don't you want to go off the side?
No. You're through.
Whoa!
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
Chopping up, up and down on his stomach. It's freaking great. Okay.
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
Okay. Oh, Sam. Just a door. Ah! I'm getting pummeled.
Get up!
Good riddance.
Well, look on the bright side. No more scoutage.
Damn, that felt good.
Okay, where's the rest of them? Oh, you bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let's see if any of these other places have health. So that'd be lovely if they did. Hey, hello to whoever's watching right now.
This is it. Reinhardt's lair. The final chapter. The last stand.
We made a hell of a duo, didn't we, partner?
Yeah, what you said.
All right, then. Now let's butch out this evil bastard.
Knock, knock.
Ash!
Hush! What, Timmy? I know I'm here in German Shazam porn!
We should consider ourselves lucky, Runt. He could have set up shop in the House of Mirrors.
I underestimated you, Ash. And you too, Sam. How have you been, my little failed experiment? Still dead, I'm guessing?
Well, funny, you sadistic monster. Why don't you... go hump a stump!
What?
Maybe you should let me handle the witty banter, okay?
There's no way to stop the Necronomicon! Its power courses through my flesh! You've both come such an awfully long way to die!
The typical...
and the near god is not too!
Wow, you got ugly quickly.
Got time for one more session, Doc? I'm ready to resolve my anger issues.
The old rule holds true. Fuck. Whose scream was that? It's gonna be rough considering I have no health from where I started, so. Wait, no. I gotta make that long trek. Ah. Game design at the end of this game's not been good so far. Holy crap. Dark Souls this bitch after all. Okay, that egg hurts. Yeah, I want to transform. Oh, no, you're not. Splat. Okay. To not transform. Yeah, not a good idea. I really had trouble with it in the game.
Thank you.
fuck you doing, Sam? God, that scream is so humorous. Misjudged. Got it confused with something else in the pattern. Fuck! Oh, that sucks. Balls. What are you doing? The walk of shame? Yeah.
When you get to hell, tell him Ash sent you.
Save the planet.
2 years you tortured me. Who's dead? No! Dead guy? I mean, I'm dead too, but still, you jack off.
You jack off.
Sally, I fought some crazy odds and came a very long way to tell you something.
Don't be mad, scientist.
Yes?
I just wanted to, well, apologize for the fashion advice I gave you back at Sunny Meadows.
How about this?
Oh, I'd forgotten you'd even said that. Until now.
Tell a friend from Sam!
Sam! Give me some sugar, baby.
I hope you like it rough, lovable.
Let's dance.
I think it's getting to be a pretty common thing by now that Ash has to kill everybody he loves, for the most part.
Cute. I was kind of expecting a girl who showed off a little more, you know, va-va-voo.
And it just ends? What the fuck? That's just kind of abrupt. That's just it. That is anticlimactic. Kills chick, then gets presumably sent to an alternate Army of Darkness? Weird. So yeah. Probably roughly 5.5 hours worth of time in this game, minus collecting all the extras and everything when I can gather that does nothing for it. So, I mean, that's pretty well it. But yeah, thank you to anybody that has watched or will be watching on YouTube. And yeah, have a good night. And
what was that?
See you guys later.
You can't believe you just got your ass kicked.
If you'd like
by
to donate to the channel on Twitch, there's a button down below. Anything that will be donated will help tremendously.
I eat evil for breakfast and danger for
dinner. If you like, if you're seeing this on YouTube, like, subscribe to videos, like and subscribe, like the videos, subscribe to the channel, and for future news on everything, look me up on the Facebook page, that's down below, links are on YouTube, and yeah, everybody have a good night.